What's good, everybody? It's your boy Rayvon
and Brianna,
and we're gonna react to Lil Durk, All Love. You a Durk fan?
Yep, I like his songs. Fan? Like,
who? What was your first song? Do you remember your first song by Durk? Like,
no, not I like really. This song. Nobody knows. I like this song. You like this song?
Yeah. I don't know. Yeah, I'm the one to show you.
I like this song with him and Dej Lo.
Him and Dej Lo.
I forgot what the song was called.
I forgot what that was. Yes, and they used to go out too.
I used to like them once upon a time.
I still do. You know, you can't. You know, you gotta. You know, you still in the game. Been in the game for a long time.
He don't upload that much though.
But you know, when he do, it hit hard. So we're gonna see what he's talking about.
Oh, and the other song, Back in the Day. I like this one.
I ain't gonna lie, for this motherfucker, no auto, bro. This shit been fucking the streets up, man. I swear to God. Like, Uzi putting out on this shit, that shit, like, really solidified just the name just to be, like, worldwide. I'm wrong. It's like another name for drill. Like, that's what I'm trying to put. But I know I should fuck the streets up one more time with the pain song.
You do your hair like that?
Gotta get on that pain one more time for you, don't know. I don't.
It's just twist.
Oh, yeah, that drill music, man, that was something else. That drill music. You don't know nothing about that, huh?
Mm-mm.
That drill music. Man. I mean, when Sosa came out, man, him, Sosa. It was Durk, Sosa, Lil Reese, Fredo. I think, who else? Capo. All of them. Montana 300. All of them, man. That was a good year. I was like, damn, I was vibing to all of them, man. They made a big impact on the rap game.
Hey, you
gonna
hurt the streets on phone that we already got the bitch, yeah.
I like when motherfuckers call me from the trenches, calling me somebody felt some shit. You know what I'm saying? That's the type of vibe I'm trying to get. I'm trying to go deep.
Yeah, it feel like he always wants you to feel his music, you know? Mm-hmm. That lamb truck look good. I'd be just like that. Just chilling.
You drive that low?
Nah, just chill. You see how you do late?
That's the truck right there, right?
Touch a trim, be wildin' with it. They told me it's all love, but I love all. I'm cash having a couple hundred when I'm my brother call. Sometimes I like to scan the lines, feel like I'm above them all. It was a joke when he copped out, now he wanna jump the wall. Niggas always was some goofies getting jumped at malls. I was tired of fucking, there was one more condom, I made the condom fall. From Stalin Dean jacket, that shit turned to Gucci scar. I fucked the whole world, no matter who involved. It's all love. It's all love. It's all love. It's all love.
I feel like Durk, he very underrated, bro. Still, he been in the game so long, man. He been in the game for like 10 years. 10 plus years.
He made good songs, though.
You wouldn't even think he'd been in the game so long, huh?
Mm-mm.
Like 10 years. Back in what? I think 2010. Is that right? You can say 2010? Nah, hell, that's 2009. 2009, you go.
Yeah, you can't put 2010 so in two digits.
Back in 2010.
You goofy.
Or 11, when Sosa came out. He's still like underrated. Like I don't think he's getting as much love as he should. As much credit.
But he get a lot though.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. He one of them real ones, you know. He don't fake nothing. He don't do all that. Just the hype. He don't do all that hype just to get his sales up and everything. Mm-hmm. He don't really hear nothing bad, you know. Cause he got a small circle. So, and the ones he mess with, they real. So.
Like him, huh? He jumps. You finna say that?
You can't learn without my brother, cause it's all us. Work my brother duty off a small bus. But I'm a baller when I pass the ball, I yell hut. Gotta watch them cheesy, sneaky bitches, they be stealing nut. I talk down on the trenches, so no damn well I still fuck. But the money keep me insane. And I ain't know what a homie was. I was fucked up in the trenches, I ain't even know what a rollie was. I used to look up to this nigga, but he gave me
some roll.
Cause he died at 12 years old, he gotta go to 21. And I don't fuck with no fuck niggas, so these niggas don't owe me nothing. Grown niggas act like kids, acting like they been nothing. Put my own feet out for my life, that shit was 2100. Had a detail with my dog, and he still wasn't coming. With a gun or without his gun, I say he still not
running. I give it to him. He the best out of Chicago. It was social, but you know, Chief Keef, he doing his own lane. He in his own lane, you know.
But that's still your favorite though.
Right, right, yeah, yeah. I love Chief Keef. That's my favorite rapper. But you know, he do his own thing. He ain't in the industry. He do his own thing. He move when he want. But Dirt, you know, he consistent. You know, he
said the cheesy girls trying to steal his nut.
Yeah.
How many kids he got?
I don't keep up with people personal life.
You keep up with Sosa. Yes, you
that
do.
Because you know, back in the day, I used to really, really rock with him. So I keep up with him, like LeBron James. I keep up with him because I really rock with him. Like, if I don't really rock with you, I ain't gonna really look into what you got going on unless it's out there. And still, I mean, I only see what I hear. So, other than that, well, I don't know. He got a boy. He got a girl.
Just stop for you.
I think he got another one. Well, the India Love girl. Indie Love, whatever her name is. I don't know. But yeah, he the best you know, out in Chicago. I can't think of nobody else. Yeah.
He told his gun like 50, but it's still 100. It's all love. I thought it was real. He took a perky set with a knob, trying to pop a pill. Trying to prove a point to pop up first. He ain't your dog for real. I gotta acknowledge that lamb truck.
Right. I like that, you know. I mean, if somebody rocking, say you rocking, you know, you got the Nike on.
Mm-hmm.
And everybody got the Nike. I rock
something else.
Like a Jordan or Adidas or something else. You know, cause I don't like that. You know, everybody got everything, the same thing. Mm-hmm. Like, everybody be rocking the same Jordans when they first come out. I'm like, damn, I mean, I can't have it to myself. That's how I feel.
You're not gonna have it to yourself. Everybody else gonna have to.
Or I can wait, you know, you can wait on it. You ain't gotta do what everybody else is doing. You know, you change.
So if everybody else rocking everything else, you gonna rock Puma?
Nah, I ain't saying that. I'm saying I can't leave Puma straight, but I don't know. You won't catch me in Puma. I don't think I can rock Puma. Like everybody else can. I can't do that. But, you know, he got no polo shirt. I probably got on.
He ain't got nothing on right now, but a white tee.
Right, then keep it simple.
When I signed a deal, they say it's favoritism. No, these the ones I love the most. I brought her 2-3 diamond chokers because she loved to choke. 1942 with a small pill, she loved a boat. Dirkio, Smirkio, yeah, she loved to go. Yeah, I love them G-Locks. Got away from all them phony niggas, I had to detox. They don't even shoot that nigga no more, they love the beatbox. Walked up out your life with a pair of socks, that's 200, that's them G-Socks.
He performed it in Rolling Loud.
Yeah, we can't go to one of them. Huh? Everybody, you'll see all the artists.
Let's hope it don't get crazy like Youngboy when he went.
You got the thing smoking. Oh, that was his mouth. I thought the watch was smoking for a minute. I was like, what the heck?
Not watch gonna smoke.
I was saying, like you know, he seen it. He had ashed it on the. So I'm thinking the ashes still got smoke on it.
But that's been out. Through the whole video, probably
went
out.
You know, they be making their little edits and stuff. They'll put that, and then the thing's still smoking, but they put that last, and where they put it first, was something like that, you know.
Ravon's just dumb. He thought the watch was smoking.
They can hear me, I think.
Yeah, I just think
I'm loud enough.
Yeah, you're usually not.
You want me to turn up?
Yeah.
I can't right now. It's late.
You know? How late is it?
But yeah, everybody, it was Lil Durk, All Love.
I like the part where he says, it's all love. I like that part.
It's called a hook.
I know. I'm just saying I like the part. I know.
You ain't got to get offended and all this.
Dang.
Stuff. I ain't trying to put you out there.
Make sure you like, comment, subscribe.
How you know I was done talking?
Because you made me mad, so I had to cut you off. Acting like I don't know what I'm talking about.